Go for it. Now I'm going. Now when I go to the A, I'll go down to the D. Back to the B. So I'm going G, E, C, G, B, G, D, D, A, D, D. And then C, G, A, C, G, B, G, A, D, B, G, C. When I get back to C, I go C. I go down the chord D, C, G, E, G, C. That's C, G, E, G, C. That finishes it off. Does that make sense?
Okay, so just do it one more time through. Okay. Just...